Peace out. You ready to go work? You ready to go? You say hi to YouTube? Say hi, YouTube. You ready to go work? Huh? Yeah, about a 3-hour drive. Can't show up any earlier than 3:45 Eastern time. I'm kind of leaving early still, but you know, I got to go through Bowling Green and a couple of little congested areas, so I don't want to leave it to the last second and end up late. Go do this pre-trip and take the dog for a walk and get rolling. It got cold enough last night. I bought a little beanie from the truck stop because it was like 35 degrees. kind of debating what to do here because I gotta be able to roll until 1 o'clock in the morning tomorrow. Not tomorrow, the next day, right? And as far as I can tell, this place I'm picking up in Loudoun, Tennessee, opens at like 7:38 in the morning. They don't have a gate, so it looks like I could drive there now. It's about 2 hours down the road, and I could park in their lot. I guess that's what I'll do, now that I think about it. Because even if they come and load me first thing in the morning when they get there, I could off-duty drive out of there to a truck stop in the morning and wait until it's time for me to roll towards Memphis. Yeah, that's what I'm going to do. It helps to just verbalize it sometimes because I'm sitting here trying to go back and forth in my head. So I'll go there tonight and wait until they get there in the morning. I'll park right in front of their dock door. They have like two or three docks. It's not a big place, so it's not like they're going to have, you know, a bunch of trucks going on there. It looks like they're closed at night, so hopefully there's nobody there when I get there, and I'll just wait in their lot until they get there in the morning. And then, like I say, they'll load me up whenever they're ready for me, and then I can off-duty drive over to the truck stop and just down the road from there.
Thank you.
better when I got here than I looked on the Google Maps, because it showed a bunch of trailers and stuff up and down here. It's completely empty, completely dark. Ain't nobody gonna mess with me here. Let's turn my lights out. And... oh! I had to cut it there because I had a sneeze. But that works perfectly for me. I'd even bet once I'm loaded, they'd let me park along the curb here until I'm ready to leave. We'll see. I'll ask them tomorrow, because I'd rather not leave here tomorrow until... let's see, 1, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7 or 8 o'clock tomorrow evening is what time I plan to leave. Which is like 24 hours from now. I got up at like 2 o'clock this morning. I couldn't sleep anymore. It's 8 o'clock at night now, so I'm pretty toast. Doggo's pretty sick of me too. I've been messing with him all day. Oh, it's getting chilly at night up here. It's just barely dark and it's already in the 40s. So, but I'm gonna edit this video and crawl in that sleeper and go to bed.